DataSet Sharing allows Domo users to share datasets without having to create or share a card. Let's click into a dataset we own and would like to share. Right away, we are presented with quick action tiles we can click on. If we click on People with Access, we are presented with a list of everyone who currently has access to this dataset. This includes users as well as groups. Let's search for the user we want to add. We can see that currently, Charlie O'Brien has no access to this dataset. We want to make sure Charlie can come back later and make any changes he wants to this dataset. So let's make him a co-owner. To add users and groups, we can also click on Add People. From here, let's type in a group that we want to make sure has access to this dataset. We're going to give everyone in marketing can share access so that they can create cards and take a look at the dataset. This dialog box is also available from the share button. Remember that anyone who has access to a card built from this dataset will show up on this list as well. Now you can share your datasets to empower your company to make visualizations that help your teams make key business decisions.